York title and mortgage companies alone found that the guarantee was a mere name and that they were entirely dependent upon the value of the underlying properties. In most cases, these had been mortgaged far more heavily than reasonable prudence would have permitted. Apparently, only a very small fraction of the mortgages outstanding in 1932 were created under the conservative conditions and principles that had ruled up to, say, 8 years previously. Guarantees by independent surety.